Oh, energy, coldest regions, simple and clear, pour out a lesson into our dreams. Eagle man,
what is the simplest plan? I will tell you. 600 prisoners walk out the main gate. They just walk out. Right after evening roll call.
They just walk out the front gate. That's impossible. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. Nothing is impossible for us. So let us create a plan. We're 600 prisoners. Walk out the main gate.
Can't make the revolution by promising people less. Well, the making the revolution part of it isn't the way I'd put it, but the statement brings up a key point. That That is, to me, what we have now is less, and going away from mass society really is more. The further we go on the road of technological progress, the more reduced and dependent and artificialized so forth we are. Isolation, stress, depression, anxiety mount. Is this the more that we should be defending against the less of reconnecting with the natural world? So I don't think so, and I think that more people can see this as the crisis comes in on all of us in all these different spheres of life. What's needed is that we are unafraid to say that, unafraid to make it the basis of our efforts. And there's a paradigm shift waiting to happen, in my opinion. Now, as for banning the word hope, that sounds too much like pessimism or defeatism to me, quite frankly. I'm hopeful because I think people can begin to see how things really are and where they're going. It is easy to expose the lies about all this that the dominant culture pumps out. Just too much of an affront to a basic sense of reality. I'm hopeful, and I don't rule out beforehand the possibility of taking responsibility for dumping all this nightmare, dismantling it.